Alright guys, so once again, at this moment, I'm basically going to let you guys know that all you have to do is collect 3 pieces, alright, so you could activate it in the spaceship. Now, I'm going to tell you right off the bat, guys, if somebody else collect it, you will basically get those XP on top of that. So, do not worry about it. If you do not collect it, that's completely fine, okay? Like I said, just basically collect 3 of them. If you don't collect it, somebody else will, and you will notice that you will get the XP for those. All right, guys. But yeah.